How to fix SteamVR error 208, monitor not found, issue. Below are some tips that may help fix SteamVR error 208, monitor not found, issue. 1. May work for Windows users only. On your own computer, go to Control Panel System and Security System. Click Device Manager, and then click to expand a list under Universal Serial Bus Controllers. Right-click Generic USB Hub, there may be more than one with the same label, and then select Properties. Click the Power Management tab, and then deselect Allow the computer to turn off this device to save power. Repeatedly, unplug and replug the power cable on your link box. Restart the SteamVR app in your system. 2. Connect the HMD directly. To the GPU. 3. Check all the cables you're using. 4. Check up each cable you're using. 5. Check installed graphics card and its driver. Note, you may need to update or reinstall existing 6 graphics driver as admin, http://bit.ly/2d0r90.6 enable direct mode on SteamVR. 7. Opt out of the beta version of SteamVR. Run your Steam client, go to Library Tools. Right click on SteamVR, go to Properties. Click on the Betas tab, go to select the beta you would like to opt into. Click None instead. 8. Reinstall your SteamVR USB devices. Save your work. Unplug all cables, run Steam. Run SteamVR Settings Developer. Click the Remove All SteamVR USB Devices button, yes, confirm the removal request, continue. Restart your own computer. Plug your cables back in, but you better use a different port for your HMD. Launch your Steam and SteamVR later. 9. Do a clean install SteamVR. Launch Steam Library Tools. Right, click SteamVR, select Uninstall, click Delete. Restart your PC later. Repeat the above steps and choose Install Game to do a new install of SteamVR.